My name is Mandla Sithole. I'm the project manager of Siyakhula Computer School. Basically, we've got two computer schools that we have. The first one that we have is at Ivory Park. That's our first branch, and it started in 1999. And then this branch is the latest branch, which started on around April 2011.
Okay. My name's Lynn Bowie, and I come from Johannesburg, and I have always been passionate about maths teaching. I've been teaching at the University of Witwatersrand for a number of years, and now wanted to get back to community work, because we need to get maths teaching right from the starting phases of learning. Okay. So the maths program was piloted at the center in 2012, and I joined at the beginning of this year, 2013, in order to develop the maths program and to run it in the center, and to see what we can do in terms of developing it for other centers as well.
We started working with the kids from last year, early last year, and then now mostly we're targeting from the kids of which they currently on grade 10, and then we go all the way with them to grade 11 and to grade 12.
My name is Lebohang Mafa. I'm from Diepsloot and at Diepsloot Combined School. I've been at Oliko since February from now. When I come to Oliko, I feel welcome because they always help me when I'm struggling, and I feel welcome. It's exciting to come to Oliko, and I invite all the learners who are at Diepsloot to come to Oliko.